Guys, do you know the expression passing the buck? It's said to have originated from poker during the American frontier era, in which a knife with a buckhorn handle was used to indicate the person whose turn it was to deal. Like this. If the player did not wish to deal, he could pass the buck to another player.
The Player Hunt, brought to you by Poker High.